Alcestis.
Malicos.
Welcome home. You need to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malicos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
Dathomir will be your grave. Oh, quick one! It will not be denied! Me down. Shall not hit. I'm too quick for you.
Little help, BD.
Good for nothing, Jedi. Strike true or perish.
Help me, here.
You're wretched. Totally useless. Good for nothing, Jedi. Dodging won't save you. Come on! Caught in my attack! Fight me!
Right here, BD!
Oh, you're a quick one. I was wrong to think you could stand with me! Die, world!
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet.
Too slow. Will not be denied. Dodging won't save you.
Meaty, stiff! Buddy, help!
Malicos, Dathomir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dathomir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it.
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malicos. I thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. You should get what you came for.
This place, it's